many rumors exist about Jewish dietary laws. I've invited Elchanan, an observant Jew, to clarify things.
Just like Islam, where food must be halal, Judaism requires its food to be kosher.
So basically, a rabbi needs to circumcise the animals you eat, right?
Well, not really. We actually have a very long and detailed set of rules specifying which animals we can eat and which we can't.
Is camel kosher?
No.
How about horse?
Absolutely not.
Octopus?
Wait, octopus or squid?
Octopus.
No.
And squid?
No, that's forbidden too. The Torah, our holy scripture, tells us which animals are impure and cannot be eaten, and which animals are pure and can. To be considered kosher, an animal must chew its cud and have a split hoof.
What about seafood? A verse in the Quran says, "Lawful to you is all water game and what the sea brings forth." Meaning, all seafood is halal for Muslims.
Kosher fish must have fins and scales, and birds of prey are never kosher.
Hey, we don't eat birds of prey either. Okay, everyone knows that like us, you can't eat pork. But how do you prepare the animal? Do you slaughter it like us or just kill it however you like?
Well, like Muslims, Jews slaughter the animal with a sharp knife to minimize its suffering and say a special blessing.
All right, some of this is quite similar to our Muslim laws, but I've also heard something about mixing meat and milk.
The Torah forbids us to cook and eat meat and milk together, or even profit from them. That's based on the verse, "Thou shalt not cook a kid in its mother's milk."
And I bet you've taken that even further, so that when you eat meat, you're forbidden to even see milk for 2 days.
Well, we haven't gone that far, but there are many laws stemming from the prohibition of meat and milk. We separate our meat and dairy dishes, and even wait a few hours after eating meat before we can eat dairy products.
Oh well. I guess you won't be inviting me over for lamb and yogurt anytime soon.
No, I won't. But you're always welcome to some delicious gefilte fish.
Thanks, but I'm fasting.